did a stream of this last time, and I showed you guys a little bit of the game. Now, off camera, I made quite a few upgrades, and I got a little bit further. So with that said, let's begin. Right. I guess this is one of the things I did during the during my time off camera. I upgraded the alchemy laboratory, excuse me, laboratory, and I got the dungeon opened up. In the Alpha, there were only 5 levels. Now there's 15. Oh, and while you're down here, make sure you have a pretty open inventory, because if you don't, you're going to be running back and forth between levels just to put stuff away, and that's irritating. Hold still, you little... Of course, bats are not the worst things to deal with. Once you delve into the deeper levels, enemies get much worse. These green blobs are not that bad to deal with. Okay. Well, like I said, I can always come back later with tools. Donkey, now's not the time, dude. Hey, see? This is what I mean. You have to make sure to bring food with you. And of course, later on, once you start making potions, you're gonna have to start bringing life potions as well. Up. Save the iron ore for another day. looks good. I think if you try to remove anything else, you'll get a red skull. I think I previously mentioned this in the previous video that you don't want the red skulls, you want the white skulls. Because that will affect your graveyard rating. Oh, that's right, I gotta go get my shovel. Go. It's gonna send me back quite a bit. Oh, stuff I already got. That's something I don't have. And I already got these as well. Yeah. So the fishies, but the fishy recipe is the only one I don't have. So this is going to set me back quite a bit. Oh, wait. I forgot. I forgot about this shortcut, which I discovered off camera. Starting to come along here. Thank you. little bit counts. Any other blues I can study? I guess I could study the beeswax. Give me some greens. That's not bad. Down to the dungeon. No. Just realized I gotta go talk to the Inquisitor about upgrading the church. Yeah, this is a slightly faster route. That was a curse many years ago, and still the evil is somewhere nearby. Alright, for that to happen, you need to have either the firewood or the flyers. The firewood is going to be easier to do, so I'll do that. That's right, I don't have any firewood with me. That's pretty funny, but obviously you are more trusted than most of my guards. If that's the case, why'd you hire him then? Alright. Flyers are going to take a little bit of time, so I don't think I'm going to be able to do it on this run. And I don't think I have enough materials to do it either. Never mind. There you are, donkey. That's another thing that happened during off-camera. The donkey got pissed, and now he's mad at me because of unsafe working conditions. And also doing too much work. So she's now, I have to pay him with carrots. Well, that's lovely. Set this back. Perfect. That's what you want right there, is all white skulls. I mean, having one or two red skulls isn't too bad, but once you hit three or more, then yeah, you gotta dispose of the body. Set them back here. Looks like my graveyard rating slipped a little bit. Just sell this. Yes, there it is. See here. Just destroy this because I don't need any more fat. Probably destroy. Destroy these. I don't need these anymore. There we go. Where are you? Oh, there's a pumpkin seed there, I believe. I'll probably destroy the blood, too. You see what I mean by having an open inventory? And that takes care of this floor. 14 to go. There we go. Then I saw something here. Nope, guess not. Right. One floor down. So I gotta go back and get some more goods. Let me get rid of some items first. Escapade short here because I'm gonna have you getting ready for a sermon. Quick and then come right back. Seeing things again. All the items are gone? Weird. I thought they'd still be here, but guess not. Weird. Oh well. I'll come back later. I thought the items would still be there, but I guess not. Oh well. They probably weren't high value anyways. Yeah, let me take care of a few things real quick and then we'll go talk to the priest. No. I do, however, have stuff. I can start using crazy stuff. Oh, don't need that many. There we go. Okay. First. Oh, I can sell donation. I can sell these too. Interesting. But I'll worry about that later. Yeah, I'm gonna have to upgrade the church in order to get more people. This was kind of shabby. Let's see here. Now that I got enough faith, I just need to get one of these made. Oh, that's right, I gotta make chapters, duh. Keep forgetting you can't go from the notes directly to the book. There we go. Well, that helps tremendously here. And I have enough for this. Away. Oh, I know one thing I can do. I gotta make more glass. That's right. What do I need for the priest? Or the bishop? In order to get the upgrade? I got a lot. I got my work cut out for me here. No, that's right. Broken? No. That's a weird glitch. Huh. Seems I'm getting more river sand than I bargained for. Not that it's a bad thing. Before I get too far ahead of myself here, I think I'm gonna start upgrading. Okay, I can't because I don't have 200 reds. I'm gonna need 200. Here I make graphite? Hmm. Weird. Because that's what I need. Church workbench. Don't I have that? Hang on, let me just do a quick rundown. Yeah, that's it, alright. Unless I don't have the technology unlocked. No, I have it. Unless I need feathers also to... I shouldn't though. Oh, this is the alchemy workbench. Don't I have that? Nope. Well, that is it, alright. Yeah, let's see what happens here. Yeah, if you mess up, you get a goop. That means absolutely nothing. So weird. I'll look into it later. Let's see here. I guess there's really not much else I can do. I guess I could make some more paper, I guess. Collect the faith from upstairs? I did. Go take a look and see how my glass is doing. For now. Exhume one of these corpses. I have to exhume one of the twos. Take a look. It's minus two. I think you get that in the town if I'm not mistaken. Oh no, that's right, you have to buy it. That's gonna take forever and a day. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to exhume. Yeah. Let's see if I can make an improvement on this one. If I can. That's why. Well, I suppose I can just take the flesh. Probably end up burning the... I'll take the bone as well. Probably end up burning the corpse. Yeah, I'll just do that. Oh, yeah. There was a hamburger in here somewhere, but I guess not. Oh well. Oh, I'm almost out of flame. That should do it. There we go. Yeah, looks like I caught one. So you have to make sure to keep the fish inside that yellow box. Got him. All right. Nice. Gungeon. Alright. Get off the shore. Right. Got a bream. Alright, not bad. So that's basically fishing right there. Myself some fish. Myself some fish sticks. Oh. Perform an autopsy. All right, donkey. Perform an autopsy. There we go. Beautiful. There we go. Thank you. Oh yeah, I forgot to put these away. Oh, wait, let me get some more food going first. I'm gonna start unlocking some more goods if I can. I think I definitely want this. I know I want that for sure. I remember in the alpha I had this perk, and yet I still took damage from the beehives. Of course, too bad it doesn't increase our chances of collecting beeswax and bees. Still play the waiting game for a little bit longer. Because I really want to get 100 reds, so that way I can get this and this. And this I'm not going to be able to get for quite some time. Oh! Now that I think about it. I also can't forget this also, because I have two slabs of marble. Decisions, decisions, decisions. I think in the long run, the steel's gonna be more beneficial. Anyways, let's go collect our harvest. Second thought, I think I got a better idea. Instead of collecting harvest, start doing this. That's one thing about this game that keeps players going, is decide what you want to do next. Do you want to do this next? Do you want to do that next? It doesn't really matter. Donkey. You brought me more corpses? Fine. Oh, what's this? Alright, fine, I'll get you your carrots. Jeez. What a needy goat. Or donkey, excuse me. Hi, yay. Let me get my peat moss. did I leave it in the basement? To upgrade the candles. Alright, you needy donkey. Here, hope you're satisfied. Go. Oh, looks like I can harvest, looks like I can plant some more. Cool. Go. All right, you crazy donkey. Don't say I didn't do nothing for you. Ooh, plant more. Excuse me. Do that. I suppose I could plant some beets. There. Oh yeah, I know one thing I can do. I just realized something. I know what I can do. I just realized. First, let me rest. this. Do I need ink or do I need pen and ink? While I'm here anyways, might as well just go ahead and turn in the certificate. Go. Okay, it's just ink. Okay, so it's just the ink. It doesn't need the ink and pen. I think I might be a little late. Because I know the astrologer has ink. Like I said, I'm just trying to remember. Oh, there he is, but it's a little late now. I do need feathers, so just take this. I'm just trying to remember. I know it's either the ash or the charcoal that'll give me crap. I think it's the latter. Oop, not this way. Later. Candles, the illumination of faith, but that's gonna set me back quite a bit. Yeah, and I don't have enough materials to make candles, which is I gotta be more manageable with my resources. Let's do the combo. Wait a little bit. Not bad. It's a little bit better, but that's... Well, like I said, not really saying a whole heck of a lot. As reds go, I still got a ways to go. Well, I think I got this little problem solved. All I gotta do is just this. There we go. Almost. I guess. Alright. Now I can go ahead and do this. So I'm going to start making steel. Boy, did that really set me back. Looks like Iron Castings is going to have to wait. Steel ingot. I need to make steel ingots. I need to get some more graphite. I know exactly where to go. While I'm out and about, I might as well just go ahead and start getting some iron ore while I'm at it. Do it. That's right. I think I have to study the coal first. Now I just remembered. So the old trick-or-treat theory. First you put on the costume, then... Why did it study the coal? It's strange. Can't decompose coal. Here we go. Get some more blue. And this can be made into a powder, which is always convenient. Luder in essence. In my inventory. It's weird, I never asked for it. Okay, I think you can use this to make white paint, if I'm not mistaken. This. More goop? Are you serious? God. Or goo, I should say. Completed a study of goo. That's real nice, but that's not accomplishing much. But at the same time, I'm also kind of glad that the game's not going to tell you how to make stuff. Hang on just a second here. Remember something. That's not it. I normally don't like doing this sort of thing, but... Okay. Alright. See it a little bit more clearly now. Saving up on my iron ingots to create steel. All right, that takes care of one problem. Someday I'll, I don't think I know what I can do with this. Crazy nap.
Oh, boy.
explore level 2. Exception. I forgot to put the oil away. Might as well just destroy this because I got plenty of oil to work with. And flitch is another thing I really don't need because I can always just make it. Just create this stuff. But the lentil seeds I'm gonna keep because they're silver and I can put them to use. I got plenty of ore so I don't need scrap. And I can also create this stuff too if I need to. Give me something worthwhile instead of worthless. Pumpkin seed. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna stop it here. I'll be right back. I know exactly what to do. Because that witch needs a silver pumpkin, and I got a pumpkin seed, so. Unless I need 4 of them. That's alright. That's alright, I'll just stash it then. Just put you away for the time being. Oh yeah, I gotta put the bat wings away in my... Oh, hello! Looks like this stream's gonna be ending soon, but at least, hey, I'm glad you showed up. Graveyard Keeper is fun, but boy, does it get tedious with all the decision making. running out of room. Gonna do. Oh, forgot all about this. Destroyed. And yes, my friend. Yeah, unfortunately, if the corpse isn't a certain percentage, it does affect your overall graveyard rating. And sometimes it's better to burn the body than just toss it down the river. much that much. I really don't need bat wings either. I got a ton of those. But the green goo I'm gonna keep. Get back here. Gotcha. Alright, I think that takes care of all the enemies on this level. Let's see if I can make it down to the next one. I wish they had the dash feature in here. That was so convenient. Right. Two down, 13 to go. I'll save it for another day. Ooh. Yeah, like I said, they had the dash feature in the alpha. I don't know why they took it out in the final release. It was such a huge convenience. Man, my stuff is getting full fast. But then again, I'm just trying to remember. Make black paint because that's what I really need to make. At least I could. Well, at least I'll do is just save. Okay, yeah. Okay, well, this somewhat works out nicely here. Take one detour. Okay, never mind. So what I really need is silver-starred pumpkin seeds. Thank you. this way. Ah, yes, this is the metal dude. Let's see what he's got for sale. Doesn't have much. How much space do I got in inventory? Okay, I got two. Should I or should I not? Nah. My, aren't we, picky? So he wants a silver wine. I suppose. Okay, dude, here you go. And I guess it's just loops. Not a complete waste, but I think I could have done better. Alright. This. Stairs. All right. Alright, this is where I'm going to stop for now. If you're following me on, if you're watching me on Twitch, hit that pretty follow button. If you're watching me on YouTube, make sure you leave a comment, leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And with all that said, I will see you guys next time.